Learn how to replace the cartridges. Check that the power is turned on. Open the front cover. Open the paper output tray. Open the paper output cover. Do not touch the cartridge holder until it stops at the cartridge installation position. Lower the empty cartridge's lock lever, then remove the cartridge. Remove the cartridge. Install a new cartridge. The procedure for replacing the cartridges is now complete.